first airing in 1966, it took the concept of abundant clean energy and ran with it.
The thing I liked about Star Trek was that it gave you hope that there was going to be a positive future, because it was taking place 300 years in the future. I mean, at the time, there were race riots that were going on in my town of Cleveland, strife and pollution, and here you had this civilization that was really healthy. It was exciting, and they were pretty much at peace.